Did it look as good in there as it looked up there? Because that was a heck of a race.
If I didn't get the money's worth on that, and I don't know.
How about it, fans? How was that one? How's that finish? Well, Tony, take me through that one right there.
It's hard to come back up through the field like that. You get your tires hot, car don't bite good, but car's good. We just burnt the right rear off of it. But we'll put one on it next week and come back and get them. But it's nice to kill you here. Track position's everything. But I got to thank all this crew here. They work their hind ends off. Jason, Daddy, Steve, Chris up there, Timmy, everybody. These sponsors, JMP Market, Carter's Valley Used Auto Parts, People's Muffler, Powers Garage, Burch Farms out of Nicholsville, Mountain Empire Fence Company, Triple D Stables and Tack, and you people, horse people up there, come and see Daddy. He's cheapest in town. But and all you fans for coming out, if it wasn't for y'all, we couldn't do this. But we'll be back next week, and it'll be fast again.
Here we go, your third place finisher, Tony Dockery. He'll catch up with our second place finisher right here. 2018 champion. Man, you guys had a heck of a battle right there. I just want to know, if you could have got to him right there, what would you have done?
I wouldn't have wrecked him.
Just rattled his cage a little bit?
I did bump him there a little bit, but I wouldn't wreck him. I wouldn't want nobody doing me like that for, you know, to tear their stuff up. We had to work on them every all week, you know, and I just wouldn't do it.
Well, Jay, tell me who you want to thank here tonight.
I want to thank my wife and kids. Thank you. J&J Auto Sales, Lockerettas, Chris Nell, the Dockeries, they've helped me quite a bit on this thing, too. And I got to thank old Jason, Richard, Jason Long up there. They come on board this week and help me, too. So, got to thank him.
All right, here we go. Your second place finisher, Jay Swecker. Let's hear it. All right, we'll go here and talk to our first place. So I received some news a little bit ago. We kind of wished you to you earlier, but man, you got a heck of a birthday present right here, huh?
Yeah, I sure did. Boy, I didn't expect that. I'm going to kill my wife. She can keep a secret, you know what I mean? Like most women can. She done good, kept it from me. You know, I ain't got to see my grandkids. Oh, God. In a long time, and they made the trip all the way down here from Ohio and was here for this. This makes it even more special. I love them guys. I wish I could be here every weekend, but I dedicate this to my grandkids. I mean, that's just awesome. I'm going to have a good weekend. I get to spend time with them. The racing was great. Me and Jay and Tony, if y'all didn't enjoy that, there's something wrong. That's racing right there now. Shoot, I got the sweat to prove it. It was good. It was clean. We rubbed a little. We bumped a little. I mean, that's racing. You know, you don't take nobody out. Them boys done a good job. They raced me like I'd race them. And all in all, it was a great race, but I'm glad I won. I'm ready to go home, spend some time with my family, and enjoy my birthday tomorrow.
Hey, there you go. Your winner and birthday boy, Doug Austin.
Congratulations, bud. Happy birthday.